One use of the book is as a textbook for an introductory course on data science. Today, almost anyone who does data science in Python uses what's called Pandas. It's a library. It's not about the cute little animal. Or actually, it's not so little animal. It's about the cute animal. It's not about that. It's a set of tools for processing data, doing simple data manipulation, storing data in a convenient format. And in the previous edition, I did all those things in raw Python, just writing the code myself for it. But I realized that's not what people should be doing in practice. They should be using this library that's already there. And so it's quite a lengthy chapter because Pandas has a lot of facilities. And it's by no means a comprehensive introduction to Pandas. People write books on Pandas. But it is enough that it can get people started and pretty far along in using it to just make it easier to do some of the grunge work in managing data. And I just decided it was important to include that in the book. I think a lot of people will probably not end up teaching Pandas in their course, but will want to be able to point the students at the chapter and say, if you're going to actually find yourself manipulating data, I suggest you read this chapter and it'll get you off to a good start.